Representatives from the Attorney General's Department and Sri Lankan Airlines were removed from a team that was negotiating a deal with Qatar to allow more Qatar Airways flights to land in Colombo in 2003 by then Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe. Now, this was revealed at the Presidential Commission of Inquiry on Irregularities at Sri Lankan Airlines, Sri Lankan Catering and Mihin Lanka today.
Testifying at the commission today, Sumuthu Upathissa, head of revenue management at Sri Lankan, stated that former Sri Lankan ambassador to the United States, Jayalev Wickremesinghe, had ordered a charter flight from Sri Lankan Airlines in April 2013 to travel from Washington to Mathala and had billed its expense to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. This charter flight, which accommodated 100 passengers, had cost the airline $62,250, approximately more than 7.8 million rupees, which Sri Lankan Airlines is yet to receive.